Ιρένεος, Archbishop Δημήτριος, Γέρο Αμερικής. Τώρα βλέπω δύο. Πατεγιάν Βλάχος, Πρεσβυτέρα Τίνα Βλάχος, Ambassador Κωνσταντίνος Κούτρας, Miss Ποπίτα Κούτρος, Ambassador Μαρία Θεοφύγη, Dr. George and Nicole Διακέας.
Thank you, George.
Στέλλα Παντελίδης. Congratulations, Στέλλα. Mrs. Χιώτης. Mrs. Χιώτης, the honor of me tonight, I give it to you. You are the lady of the cathedral. You gave millions to the cathedral lately. We thank you. Ambassador Cornelius Cornelio. Good evening, καλησπέρα σε όλους. I read the names, but I usually forget. Being of age 83 plus. Your Eminence is a very big honor. Thank you. You have given me since you came to this blessed United States 20 years ago. You have honored me many a time, many an honor you bestowed upon me. Thank you. I will not enumerate what you gave. I don't believe that I'm worth all these honors, really. But you gave them to me. In my village, they would call it Metifukta. When I went to Marusi in school, said, Stephanie, no, no. Δεν είναι χούφτα, είναι φούχτα. When I came to America as a teenager, I learned that it's in abundance. Politically correct. Your Eminence, you gave me everything in abundance. And I don't know I'm not if I'm worth it. Thank you. But doing this to me, it's a challenge. I'm here tonight. 83 honorees before me. I look at the names. I don't belong to that nation. But you thought that because you approved of this honor tonight. I know Stella and the parish and the Board of Trustees and Father John. They chose me. But you have to approve my name. And thank you for that. This reminds me of four words of St. Paul's to the Ephesians. In amitis caphisete. There's a segment there. I love St. Paul. I always read St. Paul's epistles. I want you, everyone, go home and read the epistles of St. Paul. I'm going to recite that segment in Greek, because I know it by heart, and I will try to translate it, Your Eminence, in English. As you see, I came here as a teenager, I still have an accent. And when I translate, I still translate with an accent, but you will get the message. Charity, I'm going to recite a segment. Send Paul to the Ephesians. Χάρη τι εστέ σε ζωσμένη για τη πίστεω. Και τούτο ούκ εξημών Θεού το δώρο. Ούκ εξέργων ή να μη τη καυχήσετε. Αυτού γαρ εσμέν ποίημα. Τη θέντε εν Χριστώ Ιησού επί έργη αγαθή. εις έργος γραφής προετοίμασεν ο Θεός ίνα εν αυτής περιπατήσουμε. Χάρη τη εστέσια σου μέγεται της πίστης. Through the grace of faith you have been saved. Και τούτο ούκ εξ ημών Θεού το δώρο. And this one is not because of you, is a gift of God. Ούκ εξ έργων. That's important for this evening, Your Eminence. Ή να μην της καυχήσετε. Not because you did any good deeds, lest one of you will boast. Therefore, tonight, Your Eminence, with this honor, I shall not boast. It's not time for me to boast. That's what St. Paul says. Αυτού γα εσμέν ποίημα, because we are his creation. Χτισθέντες εν Χριστώ Ιησού επί έργης γραφής. Built within Jesus Christ, within good deeds. Χτισθέντες is not just the word built. Χτισθέντες, the way I understand it, is constructed. When Jesus Christ and God έκτισε τις τέντες, he constructed a brick, Jesus Christ, us, επί έργης γραφής. That's what we are. So the road we walk is προετοίμασεν ο Θεός εν αυτής περιπατήσουμε. The road we walk, you are honoring me tonight for a road that I'm walking, but God created for each one of us to walk. So therefore, thank you for honoring me. What I'm doing is what God created for us, that road to walk on, επί έργης γραφής. Yeah. I believe it's a steward of the church, time, talent, and treasure. I'm trying to walk that road. But this honor is great. And there's a current road that we're walking at, my friends, Your Eminence. We live in New York. It reminds me, we have an entity in New York that reminds me of Parthenon. We have an entity in New York City which reminds me of Hagia Sophia. Guess what entity is, my friends? What the road that is, that inspires all of us, every one of us, to follow. It's St. Nicholas, the National Shrine, on Ground Zero. I have a photograph or an icon of St. Nicholas in my house. And every time I pass by it, it just follows me. Just follows me. Try it. All the eyes of the earth is on every one of us. If we fail to build Parthenon in Hagia Sophia, in our time, in our days, we will be a failure. That's the road we should follow. Your Eminence, permit me to use another segment of St. Paul, second letter to the Corinthians. I'm going to recite that in Greek because I know it in Greek, and I'm going to try to translate with my accent again, of course. Και την υπερβολή των αποκαλύψεων ή να μην υπεραίρομαι εδόθεμις σκόλοψ τη σαρκή άγγελος σατάν ή να με κολαφίζει ή να μην υπεραίρομαι again υπεραίρομαι as a not boast but I offer this to you Your Eminence this second. I'm going to translate first. With the hyperbole of my revelations, Γιατί υπερέρωμε, λες, αγουπός, εδόθεμι σκόρωψ της αρχή. Αγωσκύβιν, αγάθη στην καρδιά μου, a thorn in my flesh. That's St. Paul says that. Was given a thorn in my flesh, in my heart. Angelos Satan, a messenger of Satan, ina me polafizi, ina me hipererome. Ina me polafizi. In Greek, κόροφος είναι η σφαλιάρα, η μπάτσα, ο κατακέφαλος, η μπουνιά. Και στα εγγλέζικα, a slap in the face. A slap in the face is not as powerful as a σφαλιάρα, κατακέφαλος, a σκόροπ στη σαρκή that St. Paul received. Your Eminence, some of us, sometime, some days, became a sort of sake to you. I want to apologize. Became an agathe στην καρδιά σας. Because we, brothers and sisters in Christ, as Greeks, we are the best. But again, we can be the worst at the same time. Schema oxymoron. We can do that. Your Eminence, some of us, sometime, became a spoil of the sarki. I want you to know, none of us here, that's here tonight, and the silent majority of the Greek Orthodox in this United States of America that you serve, and you led, αδερφός εσύ και πατήρ, a brother and a father. You led by example. I am up here today because of you, Your Eminence. We're not going to be escorts to Serpi, αγάθη στην καρδιά σας, a thorn in your flesh. Thank you for listening. And remember, when you go home, when you put that dollar, $1 that has the, you know, the ketchup or the coffee spot, you know, for the bagage, or the, reach deep in your pocket and think of Parthenona and Agia Sophia, St. Nicholas, ground zero. Think about it. Ευχαριστώ πολύ.